how do I say this? I'm a bit jaded. I believe you'll know Hillary is lying if her lips are moving. I believe Barack Obama is lying if his lips are moving. I believe that Bill Clinton is lying if his lips are moving. I believe that any Democrat in America, with an exception here and there, but very few, has been trained to be a mushroom. That's to be kept in the dark and fed crap. So I think that Brent has hit it more than anyone else. America needs to decide we should be at least as strong as the Ukrainians. Look what's happening in the Ukraine. Their government, with total legality, with total authority, said, thou shalt not complain. And they said, almost with one voice, up yours. No heck, no way, no way. We should show what they have shown. If we would have not 100,000, but 100 million people march on Washington and say, no way. I don't think our military and the few pitiful police they have there wouldn't be able to stop us. I don't think our military would fire on American people. And we need to clean that cesspool of Democrats and Republicans, of illegals, certainly, and say it's time to save America for America, basically. Your thoughts, Phyllis?
Yes, I agree. America for Americans.